Yeah.
Hey, what's up, guys? We are in a very beautiful place. Look. Wow. I love these ancient places. It is magical. And this is my Ahmed, my friend. Hello, my friend. Take hand. Hey, thanks. Hello, Omar. Take hand. Hi. Hey, under the camera. Today we will make a review for a Nokia Lumia 1020 and how it can capture a great low light photos with very long exposure. And as you see here, this is the viewfinder of my Nokia Lumia, and this is all the gestures of the camera. And for this scene, we need to have a low ISO so we can get a very pure photo.
Yes!
So, we can set the ISO to 100, and we can set the focus to infinity mode, so we can get an out-focus pictures ever. Make a great... Yes, and you can see all the results immediately when you press any of the gestures. So I tuned my camera to infinity mode in the focus, and I don't know what is this white balance in English, and this is ISO will be in 100 and the exposure will be in 4 seconds. I think that this is instant, maybe, I don't know. Anyway, and let's capture the photo. We run out of memory. Hey, let's complete. A timer. And capture our photo. I can't wait. Loading. Loading. Oh, magnificent. Awesome. Let's see it. And as you see here, ISO 100 will give you the purest detail you will ever see in a phone. Look. And the detail is pretty awesome. And this was our tip for a low light photography for a Nokia Lumia 1020. Thank you for watching, my friends. See you next video. Bye, Ahmed. Bye. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Check hand. Give me a big hug. thanks for watching. And to Omar, thanks for watching. Omar, thanks for watching. Give me chicken. Chicken, give me a big hug. Kiss me, Omar. Kiss me. Bye bye.